there are more operational mobile phones on the planet than people. And that's not even counting all of these. Most of us have way more discarded electronics than we think. Just go through your desk, your drawer, or your closet and pull out anything with a power cord or a battery that's been collecting dust for a while. Stack those old electronics and you might be surprised. The average household has well over 50 pieces of electronic waste lying around. All of this tech is quickly becoming the fastest growing source of toxic waste in the world. Over 50 million tons of e-waste is produced every year, only 20% of which gets recycled. We believe that the solution to this problem begins with changing how we view our devices. And the first step to understanding your electronic product is understanding what's inside it. That's why we've created something called Urban Mining, a workshop that takes you on a journey deep into the stories of your phone's making and lets you extract some of the reusable materials for recycling. We'll show you how to open your old phone and carefully split it into its various components. From the printed circuit board to the antenna casing, we'll guide you through your phone step by step, tracing the stories of these materials from the earth to your hand. For example, did you know there's gold in your phone? You'll find it on pins, plugs, and printed circuit boards. But there's also copper, silver, lead, and palladium in there. It's just a small amount per device, but as e-waste piles up, so does the amount of reclaimable materials in there. This workshop will show that if we handle and dismantle our non-functioning devices in the right way, many of the materials inside can be recycled and reused, lowering the social and environmental footprint left behind by the phone. Ready to give it a try? Follow the link below to host your own Urban Mining Workshop.